I think 3 weeks until we move in, and we're both super excited. Well, we have a busy day ahead of us, don't we, babe? Treat tonight. We got mom's baked spaghetti, the famous garlic bread, and then dessert brownies. It's so nice to have you back where you belong. You look swell, darling. I can't tell, darling. You still glowing, you still glowing. Well, really, all you can see are a pair of feet. Little man tried his best. That's all that matters.
Just playing some sports, you know, doing guy stuff. Sports.
Ooh.
You know, Avery, that reminds me of that time that you fell over right there.
Watch out, you just got back up a little bit. He's fine.
All right, I just got back into town. We went up to Fort Wayne overnight just so that we could see my mom and spend a little bit of Mother's Day morning with her. Like I said, I'm back home now and I'm actually heading over to Fortville. So if you remember that video that I was filming for in the country a couple weeks ago, I'm actually getting some more shots for that video because I was looking through all my footage and I noticed that I had a lot of drone footage of like small towns and like rural areas, but I didn't have anything with like my camera. Figures I drive 30 minutes out here, and as soon as I get into town, it starts raining. So I gotta wait a little bit. You still blowing, you still growing, you still going strong. I feel the room swaying, but the band's playing one of our own favorites. So I parked in downtown and started walking around a little bit, and I was honestly kind of surprised. Like, I was able to like stumble across so many different shots that I could actually use for my video. So like, this is huge.
I've been working pretty rigorously on this video for the past couple of days, and I've actually made some pretty good progress on it. But now I want to give you guys an update on something that happened in last week's vlog. Hanna and I toured a couple of places together. After like extensively searching and weighing our options, we finally found our dream place. We found a place. We've got about 3 weeks until we move in. But before I can get excited for that, I've got to start packing. This will be my fourth time that I've moved in the last 12 months. I'm an expert when it comes to moving. The first thing you need to do before you even start packing is go through all of your shit and see what stuff you use and what stuff you don't.
So this part of the house is my random shit corner. So you can see I have various items like a baseball mitt included with one baseball, Christmas lights, a printer, that thing, a trophy with Santa on top of it, my bachelor's degree, that's great. There's also a sleeping bag that I haven't used in probably 14 years.
Secondly, after you throw away all of your stuff and get rid of anything else that you don't use, the next thing is to find boxes, suitcases, or any type of bags that can like hold stuff in. And from there, you start slowly packing stuff that you won't use between now and when you move. Okay, so the last thing you need to do before moving is find which door you're gonna be moving out of, and you put all of the bags, boxes, and pretty much anything you can right by there. So that way, when moving day comes, you can just open the door and all your stuff is right there to load up. I hope that helped.
So when I was going through my stuff, I came across this memory card, and it doesn't look familiar, But I mean, looking at the size of it, it's only 4 gigs, so it must be really old. Let's see what's on here. Oh, okay. This is from my trip to Puerto Rico. I think this is in like 2011 or something. Oh my gosh. What? No. 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 Jordan, what were you thinking? We don't need to. Okay, we're done here. We're done. Okay, that's enough embarrassment for this week. You guys are great. Awesome. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll see you next week. Goodbye.